fucking retards, and if they do anything with paint, they should just go to hell and die, and then they can come back and they can just have to clean up all the fucking bullshit that all these dumbass kids do, because I'm sick and tired of it. I'm gonna join Vandal Squad, and I'm gonna come to everyone's asshole's house, I'm gonna steal their sketchbook, and I'm gonna burn it right in front of their mom, because their mom's gonna be fucking crying because they have to go to jail, pussies.
The revolutionist, executionist, flip a 666 into 3 9s, cause a crucifix. Each man holding, no man falling. Coast clear and premieres in the green tank rolling. Prepare, get on your post and stand clear. They wanting to shut us down, but the whole team's here. What? You act like a tweet or something. This ain't no Desert Storm bullshit war, we all dumping. Code name Jamal Grenard, strapped with 6 clips of Teflon, suited the camouflage. Got Kevlar helmets with masses. Wearing mob gear in case they try to infumigate us with gases.
Mission
to seek and destroy. We were sent to get rid of you, make the situation critical. First family will gradually lift that ass up like gravity and turn your body frame into a cavity.
NFO,
that's no fair ones. Watch me now, Millie turn into a flare gun. Sparking with the same marksman, known for gunning and running. I'm on them with the lemon squeeze and my gun barking.
You heard?
You know my family style. I'm going out with my gun in my hand like Big Mac. Got nothing to lose, so move on me if it's something to prove. Phone is a war.
Going on outside, no man is safe from.
So what you gonna do, since you know now?
There's a war going on outside. It's impossible to stop.
This world's a twisted maze, but I got the swiftest blades. My swords, they can slice and dice precise ways. Those who come against me could get played, sprayed and laid. No trace, just a glimpse of my face, hitting the shade. Yo, look up, there's a full moon in the sky. And all my would-be enemies, yeah, they're soon to die. Living in this war zone, we frequent fly your dome. Many of us grow violent prone, ain't trying to be dying alone. So I'ma take the competition with me, Lord forgive me. But a whole bunch of blood-sucking punks is out to get me. In a flash of a moment, I slash bottle components, trying to scheme on me and my team, bitch. You know we own this, we can scrap. With guns, knives, chains, and bats, whatever, baby. Erase that ass quick fast off the map. Plus, they better bring medical attention after I sling my weapon. Won't be no recovery, no divine intervention, no prevention from getting hung in the streets where I'm from. Enough bloodshed, this war's just begun.
There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from.
So what you gonna do since you know now?
There's a war going on outside, it's impossible to stop. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from.
So what you gonna do since you know now?
There's a war going on outside, it's impossible to stop.
How many predators out there that want me? Let's have a standoff now. I come to diminish every one of you bloodsuckers. Hands off, lay them down
now.
All culprits, be alarmed. First officer Dan's reporting for norm. When I'm bringing the storm, I'm all in. Yes, I done stepped in the test of many men.
Then again,
it's a part of my persona, like both steps to marijuana. Steps on now, to all angles, that's how we was trained. Either slay or be slain. It's in the game for my soul to be as cold as the blood of my vein. Knowing my name, help niggas perform abnorm.
First family,
let's get it on. Just keep in mind, I'm a marksman. I'm sensitive about that there, so you better watch what you say to me here. Play with them dears, know where to run, so I post to defend. Forgive me, Father, I may sin, and thou shalt remember the code of the street.
Hold heat,
grow deep,
don't sleep,
or you'll be murdered. Since I arrived, I learned how to survive on this earth. Holding down this turf, now I declare war.
There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. It's impossible to stop.
Yeah.
There's a war going on outside. It's impossible to